The weather is clear and temperatures are far from extreme. However, tyre wear will play a very important factor in today's race. This is why lots of riders have been using medium tyres at the front and rear. By now, we're very close to the start of the race. Maverick Viñales bolts for first position. Full throttle, and we're off.
We'll be right back.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final.